and wishes to you. I'm very happy that our PG course is going on well, and the PG department, especially the commerce department, MCOM, is doing very well. Number is small, we know, but small number doesn't matter, because the students, those who are here now, they are really grown. Their personality is blooming. It is not, I wouldn't say that it's because of me. It is because of their planning for their future. Let me tell you one or two things which are very unique to our institution. I don't go behind them that they should score marks, but I am always behind them that they should excel in doing what they want to do. Especially this year, we made a plan, rather they themselves made a plan with the teachers that they should go out, and I said yes. Then for the first time in the university, for the first time in the history of Milagris College, for the past 52 years, our MCOM students went to Mumbai. And can you imagine going inside RBI, can you imagine going inside NSC, BSC, SEBI, and having a discussion with the officers, and they did it. And they were very happy about the outcome. And then they met a couple of old students there, they were happy there. After coming back, they didn't relax. Once again, they went to different companies, banks for 15 days of internship. And that is the speciality of MCOM. You will get the degree anywhere and everywhere, but I think if you want to build up your personality, if you want to excel in life, come to Milagris College, and Milagris College will definitely help you. Thank you.